Here's another home improvement tip from Todd and Todd.
Today we're going to take a look at the proper way to open and close a double hung window to make sure that it seals properly. Really quite easy. All you need to do first is to unlock the window, move the levers toward the inside of the glass, and then open from the bottom up. But when you close the window, not to force from the center down, but to close from the top down. One thing to pay attention to is to make sure that the top sash is closed all the way into the C-channel up there so that these two sashes align, and then you're able to simply lock the window by moving the levers to the outside, and the window is sealed properly.